Y'all, it's so cold. It's so fucking cold outside. I can't. Welcome everybody, it's your girl Emery back with another snacking video, and today is my 1 month hair update. So I've had, oh hold on, my light in the way. Let me just take my glasses. I've had my starter locks, aka my two strand twist, and for a month now. I made a month on February 2nd. Yay, yay me. Y'all, I'm finna cheat. I'm really finna cheat. And let me tell you why I'm finna cheat, okay? Let me tell you why. So, I decided to actually get instant locks done to my hair. I'm actually getting them done on Sunday by one of my good friends, Curly, here on campus. And I decided to get instant locks because my hair just isn't locked. And I know it's only been a month and the process takes more than a month to start lock, but for my hair texture, it is a 3B hair texture. And as I was talking to Curly, she told me that my hair will take literally months to lock just cause my hair is a very soft texture. And it's just something that I'm not patient enough for. Yeah, y'all, like I'm not patient enough to wait that long for my shit to lock. I'm just not. Goodness. I thought I was, like, when I made my first video, I thought I was patient. No, I'm not. So with instant locks, what she's going to do, or what I'm also going to do as well in this whole process, I'm actually going to take my two-strand twist down. I'm going to shampoo my hair, deep condition, and condition my hair. And when I do that, my hair is gonna be very squeaky clean. I wanna start my locks on very squeaky clean thing here. So that way when I do install my locks, it's not dirty, you know, there's no product, none of that. So what her part, what she's gonna do is she's going to basically redo my whole head. And the goal is for us to put 70 to 80 locks in my hair. With that 70 to 80 lock, she will be doing a universal parting. She will be using a locking gel for the roots of my hair, so she'll twist my hair, and then she'll use a crochet needle. I don't know the exact type of needle she's gonna use, like measurement wise right now, so I'm still waiting for her to do all of that. I'm gonna record the whole process so y'all can see, so I can see myself, cause y'all, I'm gonna be sitting in chair, hoping for the best. Trying to do this with the crochet needle, creating the dread. I've only watched YouTube videos on how that process is actually done, so I can't wait to see it in person, how it's actually really done. But in my mind, that's what she's gonna do to my hair. I'll also insert pictures of what I told her I want my locks to look like, so she can have an idea. I'm also going to be getting a style done after the locks are installed on my hair. That way I won't have to touch it for a month or so, and I'm gonna be cute or whatever. Cute. Show y'all what my hair looks like, you know, at the state it is now, as in like my 1 month state. So this is what my hair looks like 1 month in to my journey. Yeah, so this is what my hair looks like a month in. There's not a lot of locking going on, but I do have a lot of new growth on my hair, and it's basically just really like an old looking twist out. I mean, like, my hair is pretty long right now. It's like boob strap length, which is really good. So really, the only things that I've been doing like on a daily basis is using water and shea butter. I can't get no more simple than that. And I just been wearing it in a bun, like a little ponytail like this. I've always had my edges done. So So yeah, my hair has really been itchy. That's really about the only downfall that I've been experiencing throughout my lock journey. I haven't really experienced any budding or locking. I just been having these 2-strand twists. You know, they just getting longer by the minute just because my hair grows really fast. I had some unraveling done to some of the twists, so I have been retwisting them as they untwist themselves. But I'm just really excited to do these instant locks because I feel like I'm just look like a whole new person. And just having the look of locks, like with instant locks, your hair is not an actual lock yet. It just has the effect, the visual effect of looking like a lock. You still have to go through the budding process. The knitting process. I don't know the exact terms yet, but I will actually turn into an actual lock. But doing instant locks is basically just a process to where you skip the ugly phase, as some lock people would say. Skipping the ugly phase so that way you could just go into the lock phase itself to where it actually looks like a lock and you can color it, style it, be great with it, all of that greatness. But I'm really excited for my instant locks. I really hope they turn out the way that I want them to. And I have faith that they're gonna be great. So, without further ado, let's get started. Hey y'all, this curly is you.
Hey.
Y'all, look at my dread. I got a dread.
So right now, I finished parting her hair. So now I'm just going by the partings I already did. I can find it. Over here.
And if you want, you could take this off and like show them too. If you want.
Okay. Somebody did the second one. Look at me, I'm struggling with the camera. I'm real just struggling with the camera. Okay, so it's the first lock. I can rotate it, right?
I got this.
Okay. It's our first lock. Now we're gonna her second one.
Yeah. Okay guys, so half of my head is done with the locks. And I love them, 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 I love them. But you can see, obviously, the other side of my head is not done. But me and Curly are going to finish that side tomorrow. And I will be recording on that. And y'all, it's real. It's so real. Who am I? What we gonna see? Okay guys, so I'm back and my hair is completely finished. As you can see, I have the two strand twist and my roots are down. And y'all, I'm loving them, I'm loving them. Like, I think this was the best route for me to go, as in starter locks, just because of my hair texture and the way my hair is actually in the process of locking. Excited, I'm excited. I had to pull out the hoops today because hoops just make everything magical, y'all. Like, you could go from bum to bad bitch bum, like, period, period. As you saw in my clip of me actually getting my hair dried, that was actually the retwist process of her twisting down my roots. And after that, she did this style on my hair just so I can wear a style for a couple of days. I plan to probably keep this in for like 2-3 days, and I'm gonna just take them out and they'll be little curls, like little wave curls. Ooh. So I'm excited to really start my lock journey. So February 2nd is actually when all my locks were finished and installed in my head. So I'm going to go with that, and I'm also going to record my 1 month process just so you guys can see that now it's a 1 month process altogether. But after the 1 month, I probably won't post until about three four months, just so you can see like the change, not like every month change. It probably won't be a lot of change within 1 to 2 months, you know. Hair takes time to mat together and start actually becoming dread, so I'll probably do like a 1 month, 3 month, 6 month type of thing. I'ma figure it out. Also, referring to my daily moisturizer routine for my locks, right now, since I've gotten my locks installed, I've just been using water and aloe vera juice. Yeah, aloe vera juice and water and tea tree oil and shea butter. So I'm really just using the water and oil type of routine going on here, because I mean, locks don't really need that much care yet. Well, since they're not mature, so I'm really trying to keep it very simple, very light, very cheap, very, very cheap. So I've been doing that, you know, since I got them done, and they're slowly becoming softer. Right now they're just like a little stiff, just because I mean, I just literally just got them done, so I don't expect them to be like real locks. You know, they're just instant locks, you know. They still have to go through the whole process of budding and all of that good stuff. Y'all, keep with me on this journey so we can see where I go, cause I'm gonna be a bad bitch with locks. Thank you guys for tuning into this video. I truly appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell button so you can get more notifications from me. Also, follow me on my social media. Follow me on Instagram at @AJABBY_. I can see more consistent updates, because I do post on Instagram more than I do really on any other social media platform besides Snapchat. So definitely follow all my social media so y'all can stay in tune with what's going on. And I will see y'all later.